Well, I was hitchhiking with my board when a trucker stopped. Come on in. That's the thing. Did I see her here? I said, way back when in 99, I seen a gal look real fine. Make her mind. Well, she looked kind of young, but it was 50-50. But goddamn, boys, this gal was pretty, and I didn't want to get any bibles involved. Said, you of age? She said, no question. I said, all right, let's start this session. We got 5:40 to my plane. No! Well, she gave me a lip slide. We start off front, so I said, come on, baby, give me some of that back tail slice. She said, all right. Straight to bacon. Well, I usually don't grab roast beef to the dollar.
Let's just say, when you're out of the sheets,
I said, well, when you're right, you're right.
Get it wrong.
So I did a nose grab on that still fishing. Let me tell you, boys, it was quite the decision had to come up. It's up front side here. Did a melon grab while she took me. She started to howl. I started to scream. But then for a moment, she went mute.
Mwah, gourmet.
But I thought it was going to be a front disaster till I heard her say,
faster, faster.
It looked like a backside hurricane went through that place. Well, she kept on grinding on my pole. I said, hell yeah, front side rock and roll. She went pretty ham on that pole, James. Well, let's try new things. You think you want to? She stretched up on her leg, a penny on. I said, baby, you're hotter than a fucking front side Madonna. Well, when we were done, the whole house looked gnarly. It looked like someone tried to fucking switch barley. Needless to say, I ripped that ramp to shit. Well, I went back for a little tail smack, and that shit was blown out like a railroad track. I figured somebody ought to know this track. Well, she started to kick and she started to flip. I was like, holy shit, this session's sick. I guess you could say the coping was a little slick. She looked past you, she had no speaker. All in all, I thought this chick was sick until she said,
it's Minnie Bounty's titty.
I said, oh, come on, huh? When I ripped this ramp, you gotta pay money. I was like, fuck. And I coughed up the bill. And that's my story, young hitchhiker. To tell the truth, I kinda like it. But now she hangs out with a bunch of fucking fat ass bikers.
Yeah.
Well, I got laid and she got paid. And I guess that's just a call it trade. And that's the time I did a trade.